Welcome guys, and we're back with another video. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the folder icon in Windows Explorer. To a custom one, so you will learn how to change it either to the built-in Windows one or to a custom image of your choice. So as you can see, I have a couple of demo folders, and to change the icon, I'm going to click on the folder I want, right-click, Properties, Customize, and Change Icon. There's also another section which is folder pictures, but we're not really focusing on that. But if you're wondering what that is, it's basically what shows up inside of the folder, just like I have in the logo folder right here. So change icon, and I'll choose the documents icon. Okay, and okay. Same thing for other ones. So done. So properties, customize, change icon, check mark. Okay, and we're going to skip the logo folder for now, and you'll see why in a second. So shared files, properties, customize, change icon, and choose the icon I want. Okay, and then start. So properties, customize, change icon. Okay. To print, properties, customize, change icon, printer, okay, and finally videos. Customize, change icon, okay. Now back to this logo folder, I actually want a custom icon instead of the ones provided by Windows. So it does not support regular PNG or JPEG files. It actually needs an icon file, which is .ico. So I'm going to open Google Chrome, and you can do this in any browser. And I'm going to go to a website called convertio.co, and the link will be in the description. And I'll choose a file I want, or I can just drag and drop from Windows Explorer. So I'll go to the folder logo, drop and drag this. And convert to ICO. And it's done. So download. And here it is. So I'm just going to drag and drop this to make sure it's in the folder right here. And now I have the PNG file and I have the icon. So let's go back over here. Right click on logo, properties, customize, and change icon. So browse, choose this file, okay, and sometimes it doesn't load, so you just basically have to repeat the same process for it to load again. And here it is. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you learned something new today. If you did, please let us know in the comment section. And if you have any suggestions, we're always here to help. So please tell us in the comments. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And we'll see you in the next one.